I'm gonna use Luffy, obviously, still yet again, big surprise. But it's the whole thing is like, if you play with each individual character, you can get a treasure slash cutscene for their stuff. Either you play as them, or you can just go and be with them on the field and get their appeal events, like, you know. So yeah. A little bit why I'm here before I go to this. Every single character damn near has costumes. If not directly in the game, DLC costumes. So Brook is example of directly in the game. So it's Brook, and then he has his New World costume in game. Frankie, New World, and normal. So they normal costume, quote unquote, is just another character. Like, it's a different character. They pre-time skip. This is something that Burning Blood should have did. I don't know why they didn't do this, but yeah. The girls of the game have more than one outfit. Robin has the normal outfit. She has Miss All Sunday pre-time skip. She has the chemo. She has a New World outfit. She has a Samurai Warriors outfit. Then she has the Dynasty Warrior outfit. And then she has the Dressrosa outfit. Oh my god. Then you got Chopper. Chopper has the regular one, pre-time skip. The kimono pre-time skip too as well. You can get that if you have the previous save data for One Piece Pirate Warriors 1 and 2, so to speak, because the save data carries over. And also too as well, you can also get I don't think you can get the pack no more, because it came out with a pack that had all the DLC costumes. Then you have the New World Chopper, Sanji has the normal one with the pre-time skip. This is the pre-time skip as well. Then you have the New World Sanji, which is moves change up. And then you have the Z Final Battle Sanji outfit, which came... It was a DLC pack that came out when One Piece Film Z came out. They came out with a DLC pack for Pirate Warriors 3, where the Straw Hats had new costumes. So, yeah. New World... You know, this is pre-time skip, and normal. Now, funny enough, with Usopp, like this and stuff, he has, this is the one you have. You have to choose this Usopp. You have to choose this Usopp, the Ennius Lobby Usopp, to have the Soccer King, installment that you have. Oh my god, Nami. Okay. Nami has... she has the normal. She has the Drum Island. She has the Water 7 without the jacket. I don't know why they didn't give her the jacket, but whatever. She has a kimono, which is funny because the kimono outfits are from a... they are from a color spread, and also they are also from a filler episode that One Piece had. It was funny because Nami got Frankie's loincloth in her face. It was sad. It was so sad. Then you have the Strong World Nami. Well, she wore Strong World, which whatever. I don't know how the fuck. I mean, things kind of different. People weren't that much sensitive back then. Because if they let her get this shit now, oh my god. My favorite outfit, which is the wedding dress from Thriller Bark. I do play Thriller Bark with the, with Nami's wedding outfit. Actually, you can check that up on the channel. I don't know if it's up yet or not, but there's a video coming out, or it's already out, of me playing with Nami. With a wedding dress. It's an old video me and Malik did. Then you got the New World Nami. Then you got Samurai Nami from the Samurai Warriors. Then you got the Dynasty Warrior Nami. Then you got Dressrosa Nami. Like, dude. Like, bro. Then you got Zoro Normal. Zoro Logue Town. Now, the difference is, basically, it's the difference in swords. So, he has the swords he had when he was in Logue Town. Then you got the normal Zoro that has the regular swords when he first started. Then after Sabaody, you get Zoro with the what's this shit called again? With the Enma. Not Enma. Fucking sweet. Damn it. It's been so long. The black blade that he got from the damn zombie samurai, Ryuma, which is the sword you see right there. I can't even remember the damn sword. Then you have the Kimono Zoro from the Color Spread. You got New World Zoro. And then you got Final Battle with Z Zoro, which is pretty cool. Then you got Luffy. He has his, no, I think Luffy got the most costumes. I think him and Nami got the most costumes in this game. Normal, Enies Lobby, Thriller Bark, Sabaody, Impel Down, Samurai Luffy, you can only get in Pirate Warriors 1. Then you get that outfit, it carries over to Pirate Warriors 2, then over to Pirate Warriors 3. It did not carry over to Pirate Warriors 4, surprisingly, if it did. You got New World, that's when Luffy attacks change up. Then you got Final Battle Z with the meat. You get hit, and I haven't I noticed this after I was looking at my videos and stuff, like my old videos. If you lose all your energy, this meat revives your health, and Luffy loses it. Then you got Final Battle without the meat, and then you got the Carp Luffy, which is a gag. You can only get this pre-ordered. You can only get this pre-ordered. You can get this a pre-order voucher with Sabo. Sabo and Luffy are pre-ordered only costumes that they got, and they also come with, I think, two extra additional missions for treasure mode.